and put your arms around a 100-year-old tree. Climb up on a horse and let it run full speed. Take a look down at the world from 30,000 feet on your next flight. Watch a flock of birds against the morning sun. Close your eyes and listen to the river run. Catch a firefly in your hand or a raindrop on your tongue. That's right. There is a God. There is a God. There is a God. How much proof do you need? See what comes out of the ground. Find the heartbeat on your baby's ultrasound. And in a few years, hear him laughing. Don't it sound like a song? Stop and think about what you don't understand. Things like life and love and how it all began. Hear the doctor say he can't explain it, but the cancer's gone. There is a God. There is a God. There is a God. How much proof do you need? Science says that it's all circumstance. Like the whole world's just an accident. But if you wanna shoot that theory down, just look around. Just look around. How much proof do you need?